kitchen in my cupboard for a painkiller. I need a